this is Norma Walton Talks. Today's topic, COVID-19 and shared office space. My friends and my parents own a building in Bracebridge, and it has 45 tenants plus a self-storage component. They were recently approached by the Ministry of Health, who wanted to open a COVID-19 testing center in the building. Now, as a landlord, initially, when a government tenant approaches you, you generally become excited because it's guaranteed income, they often overpay, and you know you're never gonna have to chase them to pay the rent. In this case, though, it was a much different analysis because of the nature of the tenant. So when you think about buildings, you think about shared air, you think about shared common spaces, all of a sudden the concept of a COVID-19 testing center being located in a building where there's 45 other tenants sharing the air is completely unattractive to a landlord because there's this fear, quite understandable, of the other tenants that when someone who thinks they have COVID-19 comes into the building to be tested, that sharing of air with that person, that sharing of, you know, spaces they're touching, where they're being, will cause you to contract the virus. So it didn't take long for my folks and my friends to say, you know what, I am not interested in this tenant coming into my building, no matter how much they're going to pay, because even if I explain to all my other tenants that this tenant has their own HVAC system, their own ventilation, their own washroom, there's this visceral fear of contracting COVID-19 as a result of being exposed to people who think they have it. And you can't overcome that. And again, it's something for landlords and tenants going forward to keep in mind, because there's a reason that COVID-19 testing centers are typically located within hospitals. Because in a hospital, you're already dealing with the reality that when you walk into the hospital, you may be exposed to a disease because everybody there is sick or helping people who are sick. So an interesting analysis, and it caused me to realize that COVID-19 and shared office spaces going forward is going to be an evolving topic that continues to provide us with examples of unattractive situations for landlords as a result of how COVID-19 is spread. Thank you for listening.